12 fans. There's a look at that win